Hi guys, you're welcome to my YouTube channel. I remain your one and only girl, Bella Villa. Yes, this is my villa and you guys are all welcome. And for my old subscribers, I want to say thank you so much for always being there. And for the new ones, I also welcome you into the villa. Yes, my people, as it is hot. Now, so I say, eh, me, I can give you now the hot gist. That means, no, the gist, the boil. I to say, no, they belong, no. Because, no, the one has, no, the broke all belong inside the house. Yes, now, if you come, me say, mommy, for belong, yes. My people, as I don't close work today, I come back with the inside train. I say, I'm a browse, blue app community. Now, but I see some posts, they don't post them. So, my people, as I didn't come back to house, I see my browse, my Facebook. I want to see the hot gist way. I see, oh no. Yes, can Quintus of the Fisherman's Diary. You don't post them. I look the thing. I say, do you want to wait to this? They say, my reader now. My people, Casala don't bust. Eh, well, okay. Now, I see, say, Uncle Quintus on. Post on post, my people. Now they post this. So I don't know whether or not I say I'm fine. Now they post this. So as I see, I say my reader. So now yet to the post talk. So yesterday I got information that someone uploaded the Fisherman's Diary on YouTube. I immediately filed a copyright complaint and the channel was disabled. I will use this girl to set an example to all those who think they can play around with producer's hard work. My people, I say, na grand solo, na grand solo, na he write that baby grammar so. Then na the YouTuber when I go upload the video, na we can send na apology to a grand solo to screenshot them, then post them. On I hear the apology, please say, accept my apology and help me cancel copyright claim on me uploading the Fisherman's Diary on my YouTube channel. I am very sorry and I will never do it again. Please cancel the copyright claim on YouTube so that I can take it down by myself on my page, not YouTube taking it down. Please, my channel means so much to me and I need your help. Now I apply for YouTube monetization. My people, that means I don't apply me YouTube. Does not pay money? Hey, as for the match fire, you go. He said, now I apply for YouTube monetization. Please say, I will never upload someone's work on my channel again. I did not know YouTube has given me a stick or ban of 90 days. Only you can help stop this. Thank you, sir, and may God bless you as you change your mind, and I will forever be grateful to you. Please help your Cameroon sister. Hey, my people. Then now your grand solo reply. Oh, grand solo reply this sister say, hello, a lawsuit is the next thing coming your way. You have explained, so you have explained where you got, you have to explain where you got the movie. My people, oh, eh, well, okay. That means say, eh, let me say no, wahala be like bicycle. Hey, the one pass wahala. I say, but my people, now on a reason the matter. Let me say, some YouTuber, I know call your name for you because I don't want to give you cheap popularity. Yes. Some girl in some YouTuber, I know Ben Cameroonian, but I don't know place where they anyway. It don't take the Fisherman's Diary when I can't Quintus, it hard work. When I say I'm not be here that video where he talks, it don't spend a lot for that film. He spent like 33 million for shoot that movie. Then this sister don't just take the film, it download that whether not from where and nothing, no. It go upload that enough for a YouTube channel. Then people they can watch them for free. I will not know for how long way the video don't be for a channel where people they watch them. So now you know see a grand solo to get your own small camera cachet, then no. Now so a camera cachet contact yes, they say hey grand solo. I don't understand why they see that movie for some channel for YouTube. Now, for the grass, go to one time take action. So, my people are talking on an ass, so they don't ban the channel. Now, the sister, the back, so say, may they uplift the band. May not be YouTube block the each channel, but may not ESF bring down the video from each channel. So, my people, I don't understand how we read this camera and the whole day. No, I don't really understand we. Because they want our own national treasure, this Fisherman's Diary, our own national treasure, this way. the movie don't trend like it's like it for Netflix. So you have to say they the whole world, because the whole world is watching the movie. We're not even sorry our own brother. Say you don't spend a lot time and money and in short, we no resources for put together that movie. Then the girl say when you can move chop for girls to lay mop so way. Girls don't never even maybe have the money way it is spent on for shoot that movie. The girl says you can't take the matter, so you go put her for a channel put a can look for freedom. So we need Cameroon and so we'll only be so, because no grow, no go no place. Yes, we'll only be so. Yes, because I don't understand the kind of action. Eh, because as people would watch that movie, now so girls will go they get paid from Netflix. But you can't take uncle he had in short he sweat. You just go put that, you maybe people can't be looking for free. My sister. I said in our house now, we analyze and analyze. We need people they are fed there. So we still follow up the matter. We they on the matter and we go to give you updates as the case go to go, because Grant Lord already filed lawsuit. He said go hear from the lawyers them. So I go to give you updates as the thing they unfold. Yes, my people, we not forget to leave a comment and down session about what you think about this, because that sister don't go upload Uncle Solo a movie for a channel where you know get copyright claim over the movie. She's not the owner of the movie, because you know even contact the owner. In short, way do not illegal thing. It be illegal because she doesn't have copyright over the movie. Yeah, so my people, when I will leave, when I come and go down, in short for comment session or yeah, we'll story for the fine. My people, when I see the matter, so now the same thing this way. I don't look at. In short, not be today I get YouTube channel, though, because some people don't can tell me, hey, don't you open YouTube channel, though. This my channel don't be 11 months old. Yes, well, credit channel. But I be ask myself, what I go put on the channel, and even besides that self, I be get a lot of negativity, a lot of negative energy around me. Say, you create channel, want to put it today. But my people, I don't take upon myself the time, no. They my channel, so na my channel. That means na me a own am. Yes. Na me so a own am. That means anything what I go put them for the channel, I go put them. So I know I hear no man can ask me a grandma again. Say what will you be doing on your channel? I know I hear that grandma again. Me no man can ask me say what will you be doing on your channel, because YouTube is all about content creation. You know, talk now say you must do some specific thing or you must do some particular thing. YouTube, it be all about content creation, and anything where you create them, that one you own copyrights over it, and another person if you can't take your video, you know, take permission from you. So anything you put on my channel, na my channel, na me a di run them. Yes. If you put on my cooking, no, so then I feel make some my better sweet fried rice or some my eru, I feel make my video, I put them for my channel, na my channel, and I'll see watch them. If na some my hair I do a mo, I feel still make video I put them. If na some my makeup I put them, le have I no draw eyebrow today. But anyhow, if na some makeup wa make them, I put them on my channel. Even as some hot Congo sack or mud, I will still can put that again for my channel. I go talk enough for my own way. Yes. So men no man look up, he ask me again, say what will you put on your channel? Now my channel, I will put anything, I will mix everything. It's all about content creation. That's what YouTube is all about. Okay, my people. So now the hot gist will be the boil. I say man, I can drop it. That means say I say man, drop the belang like it is hot. Yes, drop it like it's hot. So now the hot belang that way, I say man, I leave it for my bed. My people, don't forget to subscribe, like my channel, and please share to your friends until share until it reaches the ends of the earth. Yes, my people. I remain your one and only girl, Bella Villa. Yes, this is your girl, Bella Villa, in her villa. Yes, this is my own villa. So, my people, I'll leave una for now. And I hope to see you guys in my next video. Until then, bye-bye.